We have Travis Clarke. Yeah. On the drum.